What? Oh, baby, it's my goal to get you guys to come here, no matter if it's the trap music, no matter if it's smashing, no matter if we snorting, no matter if it's through cancer, through AIDS, through homosexuality. Guess what? At the end of the day, I still win. So, you're in for a treat. You're in for a lovely treat. So, tonight, matter of fact, and tomorrow, and the day up after that, you are going to keep continuing doing the same old thing. And some people, when they leave tonight, I'll be seeing you dropping to my home. Some people, it might be a week. Some people, it might be two. But you will be there. You will be there. So enjoy the ride. Enjoy your weed. Enjoy the molly lolly 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 lollies. Enjoy it all, you guys. Enjoy every crumb. But let me stop, because enough of me talking. I mean, I see you guys every single day, every single day. So we're going to go back to the life of some of what you guys call normal, but it's all the strategy, baby, at the end of the day. Trust me and mark my words. So we're gonna go back. Let's see. We did 1,040,000. We are going to go back to the, what we call the abortion junkies. Where's Steven? Where's Earl? Let's go back to the life of the abortion girl. Take a look. You know, I like my music. Slap that a little harder. Slap that a little harder. I like my music.
This is my body. Even if I do have abortions, I can. I'm my own God. Even if there is a Randy on Monday, Floyd on Tuesday, or a hell rant on Friday, I pay my own doctor bills. No nigga or no so-called God.
Right? Oh, I love that.
Matter of fact, I'm on my way to the clinic right now. How about that?
Hold on. Before we bring her out, hold up. It was another one. It was another one. And I wrote the song personally. I wrote the song personally. Let me see. Hold on. Where's my demons at? Can we slap some of that boom 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 boom? Hey, there we go.
Feelings, so deep in my feelings. No, the same with lightning. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling.
So even now, I'm going to capture those who are going to be forgiven from abortion. Come with me, and I will carry her into a place where salvation is everlasting, and she's forgiven of every abortion she's ever committed.
Yeah.
now.
Everybody stand to your feet. Come on, come on, come on. Even those that are in agreement tonight, the Bible says there shall be gnashing of teeth. It will be eternal torment. I don't know about you, but I don't want to go to hell. And I'm so glad that in the midst of it all, there's the Jesus who died for me. Come on, somebody. Tonight we extend Christ to you. Don't let him. Tonight we extend Christ to you. If you do not know the Lord, meet us at this altar. If you want to know God, if you were any person tonight, if you were the abortion woman, if you were the clubber, if you were the drug addict, you have an opportunity to know God tonight. You have an opportunity to meet him. If it is you, I can't see the night. The land is so bright. Let's bow our heads. Because sometimes people don't want to come up to the front. And if somebody's next to you that doesn't know the Lord, begin to minister to them that they may know the Lord. Let's pray. Repeat after me, Lord.
Lord,
I repent of my sins. I believe
that you died.
And on the third day,
you rose again.
Now, God, come into my heart and
speak. I give myself to you tonight.
To be a slave to you. Now, God, save me, God.
And deliver me.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. If that is you, we want to see you. We want to meet you. There's a bunch of churches in here tonight that you have the opportunity to go to. Hallelujah. That will preach and teach the unadulterated word of God. Hallelujah. If there's somebody next to you, don't nobody. How many saved folk do we have in the building tonight? Hallelujah. Don't let the person next to you, if they didn't raise their hand or clap, don't let them leave unsaved tonight.
Oh, please give a hand praise. Amen. 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 We thank everybody for coming out tonight. Amen. 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 We hope that you got something from it. Please, please do not go from time into eternity without knowing Jesus Christ as your personal Savior. Amen. Amen. This time I'm going to ask everybody to please stand so we can dismiss and get out of here. Amen.